Erinia Callahan spent much of her early life traveling up and down the Yukon River with her husband, brother, and her two young children. But none of her journeys would be as important as the one made in 1893. That year, the family struck gold on Birch Creek. Callahan's find helped establish the interior's first major mining camp.